Good morning to lads. My name is General Bluebell, and welcome back to Don't Starve. The game that I've been addicted to since I last played it. I actually created a separate profile for it. This is the YouTube one. And the other is just for funsies. Oh fuck. This is my fort. Awesome. That I discovered. Let's just wander around and see what we can do and what we can actually collect. This episode won't be much. It will be just running around and collecting resources and maybe building some other stuff. If I can find rocks, I can perhaps build a science machine, which allows me to kind of make more stuff. So that's cool. Go away from spiders. Nobody likes them spiders. Let me just check my map real quick. Any rocks? Perhaps? Yeah, they are. But I can't build any science machines with them because they don't give me gold. And I kinda need gold to build my science machine. I also need to find more wood. It would seem. Hello, beefalo. Goodbye, beefalo. Oh my god. I need that top hat. Thank you. I think I need it for magic. To do magic. Or something. I have seen something got to do with magic and the top hat, so. Yeah. Let's see. Just pick up. Don't worry, Beefalo, I'm just picking up your poo. Never thought I'd say that before, but I have said it. I like how the poo is one of the priceless materials of this game. Because it lets you build your farm and keeps you from starvation when the winter comes. Which is, by the way, at day 20, I think? I don't know. Perhaps. We shall see. Where's my axe? Don't tell me I don't even have an axe. I have a pickaxe. Oh, I have an axe. Chop. Chop, choppity chop, choppity chop, 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 choppity chop, 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 choppity chop, chop, chop. It died. We have killed nature. Even more so than we actually did. I'm so hungry. Okay. Well then, eat! God dang. Alright, now I can build a nice cozy fire, a fire pit. A fire bread pit. Oh my god, such a terrible joke, okay. It's a joke at least. Oh, that's a big tree. I have to get more logs with that. That was a pig! Shut the fuck up, pig. Piggy. Alright, back to the camp. What is this? Oh, it's a flower. Do I have any rabbit traps that I can check? That's a chest. Oh wait, that's my base camp. I'm stupid. Sorry. Wait. But we shall see. So first order of business, you need to make rabbit traps. So I can hopefully get some rabbits, because they taste delicious. And seeds. Pick up seeds. I shall live only by the seeds. On the seeds. From the seeds. Who knows? Whatever. Just put the fire pit. Put it. Thank you. There we go. You can eat all of your carrots, so you may have a full belly. Creepy. Bones are kind of creepy, but whatever. Let me just see. I have 21 carrots. And 10 berries. When did I get so much food? Jeez. There we go. Nice, nice, nice and cozy. And huge. I'll just cook some of these here. Alrighty. Can I clean up these bones or something? No. I thought maybe you can clean the bones, you know, so you can have more space, obviously. But no. Come on. Yay! Daytime! 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 No, no, no. Oh yeah, rabbit traps. Sweet Jesus, I can build like 10 of them. I'll build 3 for the stars. Let's find some rabbits.
Rabbits! Rabbits! Where are you, rabbits?
Oh, it's a rabbit. Okay. Let's just put the trap right here. There we go. Hello, rain. Poo. More rabbits. There we go. All rabbits. Rabbit traps set. Let's go, go, go. Find some stuffs. Oh, sh. Not today, God. I will not be struck. Skin. Blah, blah, blah. You won't get me, God. Can you actually get hit by the lightning in this game and die? My God, if that's true, I'm worried because I'm not going to do anything to you. I just want some seeds in your poop. Because that is what makes a farm. Another pickaxe. Does that mean rocks are here, nearby? If that's true, my God, I will be the happiest I have ever been. But yeah, let's explore. Oh, I've been here actually. Let's see. What is down here? And can I find a fucking path? Because if I can find a path, yum! Oh, they eat seeds. I didn't know that. Maybe pigs can be my friends. I mean, it can happen. I'm not saying anything. Let's see. First of all, first order of business path. Let's find some paths. What? Well, I found a whole thing of. Why does it make a weird sound? I can make another garland. Holy fuck. They have been building camps and stuffs. I've been here already. Any rocks, however? I need to find rocks, dudes, and I need to find them fast, actually. Flint. Maybe that can lead me to rocks, because rocks also give flint? Could be. Could be. Wait a second. I've been here already, so. And I didn't see any rocks. Come on, Wilson. Let's go. Let's go and find some rocks. Rocks. Let's follow a path to the rocks. And I haven't been here, so I have no idea what to expect. Oh, carrot. And more rabbits. I have 19 carrots. Where did I get all this food? Jesus. I mean, I know it's alright to have food and everything in this game because the winter is wicked and crazy, but right now I don't need it. And if I don't collect more of it, it might actually go bad. You know, like spoil and everything. Sorry, keep on doing that. Thank you. Ugh, no rocks. I need more Dwayne Johnson around here. I need more rock, sir. I need gold to build my science machine and then later an alchemy engine. And maybe, I don't know, maybe some other things. Like a crock pot, which gives you massive amounts of health, because you can cook four items in it. So if you put like four carrots, you get ratatouille, and if you put four rabbit meats, you get meatballs, which give you like big nice chunk of health back. And fill you up. Very, very good. But I'm not sure if I'm going to do it like now, since I can't find actual rocks. And that's bad. Kind of. Back to the camp, I guess. Camp. Where art thou? You're right down there, actually. Sorry if I'm touching my face. I have a bit of sniffle and snuffle going on. Also, I heard there are caves in this game that you can explore. And I found one while playing by myself, not like recording, and it was kind of cool. Let me just craft my light because I'ma die. Thank you. Map. I'm lost. Let me just... Yeah. Let me first check my traps. Okay, no thanks. They're right next to spiders, and spiders come out at night. They might bite me in my behind, so... I hear them. Although, I do need more silk to build bird traps. But I don't think that's a good idea at night to go, you know, and fight the things, the spiders. So, what I'm gonna do is just settle in here. Not worry about anything. There we go. Oh wait. Thank you. I come here and then... God dang. Oh fuck. Oh yeah, I can... See? My berries have gone bad. Shit. Eat them. I think they were starting to turn. Don't worry, you'll be fine. They're not completely bad. Thank you. Fill up your belly and go. Let's go. Okay. In which direction we haven't been? Oh yeah, I should probably check my traps actually. Let me just do that real quick. Hi spiders. Hope I never see you. Traps. Right here actually. Any... Fuck you, no traps. Hell to the S. I chased it in, but... Who gives a crap? I got a rabbit, I think. No, I didn't. I did. What was that just now? Who knows? Let me just move my traps a bit. Not the thing. Here. There we go. Come on. There. Down here was another trap. Don't worry, beautiful, I'm not gonna hurt you. Because you give me a lot of fluff. And I kind of need you to survive, so... Hop, murder him, and murder. Alrighty then. I'm set for tonight, in terms of like dinner and everything. I have taken this direction. I think I might actually go up here, into the woods, because it might lead to rocks, and I need rocks. I need rocks, man. I clicked out of my game again. Bye spiders. Nobody even likes you. Evil flowers. I don't like evil flowers. Possibly because they're you. And they have weird shapes that makes my face go cringe up, I guess. I don't know. And I think I mentioned there were these eye flowers that scared the frick out of me, because it's just weird, alright? Pigs. Oh, messing up all my gun. Alrighty, up here. Hello pigs. Up into the woods. Up into the woods we go. I hope I don't have to go through, what was it? The swamp area? Oh, I hope that's not gonna happen. Also, there are these tree guardians. It's like a normal tree, but when you want to chop it, it turns into a guardian and bites you in the ass. I'm not going there. No, sorry, I'm not going there. But there might be rocks. Fine. It's over. Oh my god, it's over. It's over. You're just there. Oh. The pig scared me. Right? I get scared easily. Especially by the pigs. No. Gravestones. I hope that's not me. You know, the other me from a different time. There are the spiders. Oh, they're creepy. I accomplished absolutely nothing. Okay, maybe I did. Hell to the yes! In rocks like these, you can find the golden nuggets, which then help you build a science machine. And I'm glad I was able to get that. I just don't want to go through the swamp in the middle of the night. Oh, god, by golly gosh. Those who have played this game know there's a chance that this weird tentacle just shoots up from the swampy area and kills you. Where's a path? I just want a path. Where's my path? Oh, I can just come. I can just go here. No, I cannot. My gosh, I am not going through the swamp in the middle of the night. Okay. Oh, Sweetland. Oh, nothing happened. I'm glad. Let me just craft my light. I know I already have one torch, but it's not gonna last very long, so it's always good to have a backup. Exactly! See? Everything's gonna be just fine. Let me just go back to my base camp and I can make a science machine. Any roads here? No. I'm not that lucky to have roads around here, so. Ah, spiders. I think they're chasing me. I think he's. Road. Good. That's away from my base camp, I think. I'm way over there. Shit. Let me just go there again. I know you're in there. Don't worry about it. I know you're in there. I think there is a way to make friends with the pigs if you give them food like seeds and maybe... I think they like rabbit meat. but I'm not sure. Ugh. Beefalo are very soft, I think. I just wanna pet them. But maybe. Yeah, I'm gonna pet a fucking virtual monster. Great. My base camp is down there, I think. I don't know. Oh, rabbits! I might actually track my traps. Because they're somewhere around here. Yep. They're up there. Also, I haven't ate lots of food, I guess. Nothing. That's not good. I'ma starve. I hope not. The game specifically tells you not to. So, I hope I'm not gonna starve. I'm not gonna live up to this, to the name of this game. Not just yet. I don't know. Up here. Science. Science machine. Ready? We're gonna build that right now. That's always cool when you have grass in your camp. I might actually expand somewhere. Like, I'm gonna make outside, I'm gonna do a little box. And that's gonna be like where my farms are and stuff. I think that's a good idea, but I'm not sure. Science. Not enough rocks and not enough. Stupid game. Why? Not enough rocks and not enough logs. Where'd you find them? Jeez. Alright. Just press on, I guess. Oh, hello. There are rocks. There are some rocks. My pickaxe. I found enough rocks, I think. I have 6 rocks. I'll mine this as well. And flint. I don't know what niter or whatever, however you spell this. However you pronounce that. Does. But I think it's got to do something with magic. But I could be wrong. I don't think it does, but perhaps it's got to do something with magic. Chop, chop, choppity chop, 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 choppity chop. I should be planting all of these pine cones that I'm getting near my base camp. It's always cool to have wood for when the winter comes. Science machine. Give me the science machine. I have enough everything. Of everything. Now give me my science machine finally. Ouch. Science machine. L to the yes. Here. Hell to the yes. See how much stuff we have now. Cut stone. And you can build a shovel. Alright then. I think I'm gonna leave this episode here. I'm glad I got something done. That it wasn't just wandering around aimlessly. I think that was the first half. But hey, whatever. But yeah, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're feeling up to it, and keep on marching brilliant victory. I'll see you in the next video.